Amazon-based has become a production center for the country's